first home dream has turned into a nightmare after the developer used a legal loophole to cancel the contract. There were 18 families who bought at the Maudsland estate.
It doesn't look like much, but this vacant block in Maudsland was supposed to be the site of Rachel and her husband's first home.
So when this estate popped up, we were so excited because we were in a position where we could afford to build.
They paid their deposit in April last year for lot 5 in Hillview Estate. Told by the developer Medicap, it would be ready to build on by December 2020. But Medicap never delivered, and 18 months after the sale, activated a sunset clause, allowing them to tear up the buyer's contracts and resell the land for hundreds of thousands of dollars more. Rachel found out on her honeymoon.
How many people bought blocks here? Like, how many lives have now been essentially affected, and how much money are we all going to lose just because they want to make more money and take advantage of the market?
Medicap's own website says the company firmly believes that transparent, ethical business practices build trusted relationships. Its customers claim the developer deliberately delayed the project so it could renege on the deal.
Everyone disagrees with it. Everyone can say how unethical and how wrong it is, but it's still allowed to happen.
Developers using this legal loophole to back out of contracts for financial gain is illegal in both New South Wales and Victoria, but not here in Queensland. The buyers of these blocks want the law changed.
There is legislation out there in other jurisdictions. All we need to do is copy it to prevent this from ever happening again.
Mackenzie Colohan, Nine Gold Coast News.